How old is the dog now? This one is
12.
So this one cannot use, I think a lot of ringworms.
Oh, okay. Cannot use already.
Cannot, no.
Okay.
Otherwise you infect the dog again.
Right. Okay.
Now this 12-year-old dog, I think he went to a groomer or something, right?
Yes.
So you can see after shaving. So take out this one, I cannot use already.
Oh, this one.
Because full of ringworms inside.
Oh,
so
okay.
Now you yeah. See, you can see ringworm, which we confirmed by the microscope, but you can see the ring. Why it's called ringworm? Because it's ring, you see there, the shape. Circular ring, are there? Huh?
Okay.
You see it? It's not a worm, no, it's a fungus. Huh? You see the ring? Even though healed up already.
Okay.
Huh? Then, these are the later one, is the reddish. The old ones are the one which the owner has applied some saline or whatever, I don't know. Then it has gone down. For example, I suppose these are the one, is it? Are these the one?
Yeah.
On top. Mm. On top of this black one, normally. But they are not fully free from ringworm, so you see it spread further down.
There's a nice one here.
Hmm?
Is it?
This one, yeah. There. Mm. The active ringworm is at the circle there, the periphery, you know. The center is probably free already. But when it's fully gone, all the hair will come out. So you see the hair hasn't come out, so definitely, this will be several rings together. They join together, so it looks like a C shape. Then you see the ears have or not. Probably last time I had a ringworm. But we didn't treat because the owner complained only ear, right?
Yeah.
So we do the ear. Of course, maybe the vet also didn't treat. Turn to the side. So sometimes you need to do a thorough physical examination. But if the owner complained about ear, of course, I also don't bother to check the whole body, you see. But it's a good thing to check the whole body. So now you can see the teeth are much better, so she'll be able to eat very well. Well, without toothache, 12 years old, and overall, it's really called generalized ringworm because generally he got it. It's from probably the groomer's blades are not disinfected. No. So you see, last time he used to use the back leg to scratch here, there, you see. So the more the back leg scratch, the more he spread the ringworm. You notice? Normally it's the ear, then the leg keep on scratching here. Then you turn over this side, same thing again, you see? No, the other side. Almost symmetrical. Yeah, almost symmetrical. Before shaving, you can see. But after shaving, you can see even better there. It's very itchy, so the dog scratches. So this one could be related to the ears, or it may not be related. Because the whole body is affected. So the dog bites also, right? The dog also bites. It bites. It can't stand anymore. How many months already? Since the groomer is September, you know? So yeah, September he went to groomer.
Yeah.
So you can see that it gets worse and worse. So now recovered already. Dental also done. So he should be able to eat very well.